delicious.
I just want a roly, roly, roly with a dab of ranch. Got so many eh. Yo, it's your boy Certified Samson, and today we're gonna do a video about four types of teenagers when CXC results come out. With that being said, let me get straight into the video one time.
Yeah. All I ever wanted was a roly, roly.
The one who does get more trees than anything. I mean, technically in CXC, a grade 3 is rarely a pass, but for parents, it's never ever a pass. Mommy, I can't believe you open a big man like me today.
Watch your mouth, young man, and tell your mother sorry.
Sorry.
Whatever, all I wanna know is where you get all these trees from. Right, I sent you to school for 5 years for you to come back to give me trees, boy, eh?
Mommy, a tree.
Hey, young man, your mother talking, boy.
Babe, I've had it up to here, you know. I cannot deal with him.
Watch how you stress out your mother with all them trees.
Yeah, but daddy, a tree is a personal.
I don't want to hear that. You're coming and work construction with me from tomorrow. You're going to make cement, all them hard work. You're going to pour brick, you're going to build house. Shucks, you want to bring home tree? Huh?
Number two, the one who like to blame the teachers anytime they do bad. Mm-hmm. I'm sure we all know that one person.
Science, fine.
That the integrated science teacher fault. She used to look too good. I cannot never pay attention in class, mommy.
Stop blaming the teachers, boy. Watch, look at your phone in social studies.
That the social studies teacher fault. She never used to come.
Look at your phone in business too. I want to see who you're going to blame for that one.
That the business teacher fault. He used to teach all the wrong things.
Maths incomplete. I want to explain that one for me.
That maths fault. Maths just too hard.
Boy, just open this door for me.
No. You will have beat my mommy.
Hey, look at your one in English, boy.
Hey.
You get no one, you get a 5, and you're 5 years to get back in school. You're going to do over all them sickness of disappearing, man. You feel that joke?
Number 3, the one who does lie and tell the parents CXC results ain't come out yet, even though it come out. And to be honest, I am guilty of that.
Oh, that's 7 subjects, boy. My mother gonna half kill me, Jen. 2 subjects.
Hey, Jamel.
Hey. Mommy,
CXC results come out yet, son?
No, CXC results, it didn't come out yet, nah, nope.
You sure, boy? Because I now come off the phone with Latifah and she said she son get the results.
You serious?
Yes, I'm serious. I have no time to joke.
Well, I now search it up here and it didn't come out.
All right, Mr. Man, but hand me the laptop. I want to see something.
Yeah, but mommy, I now tell you CXC results ain't come out. I don't know why you want the laptop.
I want the laptop to see something, so hand me it.
Right, here. I'm going to wash room, eh?
Yeah, wherever. Hey, wait, I thought you said the CXC results didn't come out. Come here. Oh, you only passed 2 subjects.
Number 4, and this is the last one, and I'm sure we all know this one person. The girl who does overreact and think that she's gonna fail all her subjects and do extremely bad, but when she get her grades, distinctions straight across the board. How? You must be joking.
Patricia, what time CXC results gonna come out?
Like next 5 minutes, girl.
Oh my gosh, next 5 minutes, I feel like gonna do bad enough.
No, you're not, girl. Ain't you studied?
Yes, I study, but I feel like I'm gonna do bad. And my mom said anytime I do bad, she's gonna cut the Wi-Fi.
Okay, calm down. Look, it come out.
It come out?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna search it up now. I really hope I do good, yes?
Yes, you will.
I really am
trying. Oh gosh, hush and search it, you annoying.
Oh my gosh, I get 9 distinctions. Thank you, Jesus. Oh my gosh. Oh, my phone, Patricia, what you get?
I get 4 subjects. My mom gonna kill me.
I'm sorry to hear that. I wish I could have shared my distinctions with you, but I can't do that. Oh, God, I'm gonna give my mother the good news. Oh, my God.
It's delicious.